Launch iTunes and go to Preview. Click the Show sidebar button and select your iPhone in the Devices section. Go to the Resume tab and click the Restore iPhone button. A window will open. I ask you if you want to keep a backup of the iPhone settings. Click Save Backup. Do not save, copy, restore. Your iPhone will remain with factory settings and with the latest operating system.